I'm still tired when I wake up. If you're working from home, you are likely doing some video conferencing through Zoom, Skype, or one of the other providers. It's giving your clients or students or teachers a look inside your home office, dining rooms, kitchens, or wherever you're able to get some work done at home. So here are four tips to make sure your webcam video looks a little more professional. Number one, location. Choose your location by considering your backdrop. What's going to be behind you? Now try for some depth or symmetry. Avoid all windows being behind you. You've seen this before. The person you're talking to, you can't really even see them. They're just a big shadow, but you can see what's outside their window. Well, that's an easy fix. Just try and choose a location that adds light to your face, not to your back. If you're sitting in front of a window, make sure you are facing the window. Don't have your back to it. If you have a smart TV, consider using it as a background. You can upload a logo or some other videos that relate to your brand or business to YouTube, then just play them on a loop. But at the very least, clean up that backdrop. Nobody wants to see your Kleenex boxes, pizza boxes, or empty cans of beer. Although entertaining, you wouldn't have that around you in an actual meeting or class, so tidy it up. Even if you're sitting in front of a bookcase, use the time you usually take to drive into the office and clean up those shelves. Number two, lighting. This can be a challenge, but here's a super easy solution. Place a lamp, any lamp you have, just behind your computer so that it lights your face. Try even taking off the lamp shade to give a lot of light to your face there. And also, experiment with turning out any overhead lights and instead just use the lamp to light the subject, which is you. This will cut down on shadows too. Now, number three, cleaning. Due to privacy concerns, you may have some tape, a sticker, I've even seen a Band-Aid covering a web camera. When you remove it, make sure your surface is clean so your picture is clear. Clean your camera with a soft cloth, but don't use Windex or any kind of Lysol wipes. That could cause some damage. Number four, framing your video. Now, if you have a desktop computer, it might be hard to adjust the placement, but give it a shot. A laptop is easy, a phone is even easier. You want to avoid those shots right up your nose or just of your forehead. You've seen them. So grab some boxes or books and raise your device, then look for clean lines, nice straight lines in your background. So this video here is being shot using that setup we just went through. I'm using a lamp without the shade. I've turned off the overhead lights. This is the web camera on my MacBook, and I've put it on top of two boxes to raise it up a bit. Of course, a higher quality microphone, some nice LED lights behind you, all of that is fun too, but at the very least, pay attention to those four things: location, lighting, framing, and cleaning your lens. I hope that helps. Stay safe, everyone, and happy conferencing.